RPG.
Good choice. Show them what we're made of. Show them what they're made of. Whichever. Semantics.
That was awesome.
And here we go. Again. They're keeping up.
If no one helps me.
You're lying down on the job. You wrote the first aid book by chance?
No.
That's okay. Good enough. Just pitching it.
Age before beauty, right? Never really understood what that means.
To see what you can do.
You got it.
Son of a bitch!
Drop!
Hi, I'm Rodney Reese. I was a designer on...
Okay. Here's the situation. A lot of goons coming your way.
Going out!
Do give them a proper welcome.
Move, move, move!
Don't let them get the drop on you.
What the...
Bye-bye!
Stop them!
I'm coming for you!
Strap in, boys and girls. Terrors and wonders await you.
Roger that, Sully.
I've spotted incoming mercs. Cut them down.
I'll look good in your portfolio. The question isn't who's going to let me, it's who's going to stop me. This is a challenging work environment.
You went down!
They're all done.
Outgoing.
Oh, smacked you down!
Put you down!
Huh.
down! Now!
Yeah, terrific. Thanks.
Get that assist.
You have aided the great...
Finished.
There are makers in
shape. Everyone fight.
Leading out. I helped you out there. You're gonna earn that salary now.
Roger that.
I'm running this meeting. There are makers and takers.
Help.
I will not stand for this insolent fool!
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know? Nope. It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. There you go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Hey, check it out.
Hail Caesar!
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though. Hey. Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see. Don't tell me. Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are. Up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey. Air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. All right, you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works.
Come here. A smile, all right?
Don't lose it.
Don't fall.
Oh, no! Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. Jeez. It's like a hospital in here.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Something. This is it.
Is a paradise? Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady. It was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew our mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries... this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out, hmm?
Yeah.
Here. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on!
Okay. You, check upstairs. You, come with me.
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it. Okay.
Nathan! You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
Freeze, goddammit!
Hold on tight. I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan? Back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work,
This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him. Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that. Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the death,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, one of the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking the treasure.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour.
Right. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks. Oh. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Oh, look. It works. Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. Meet you at the top, I guess. crap.
Oh, shit!
Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Some exercise, at least, right?
What? Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
The shot.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walk in an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess.